What's up, everybody, man? It's your boy, Mr. Duga, coming at y'all with another video, man. And today, I'm going to talk about the Elite Eight matchup that took place today. You had the West Region final game. The number three seeded Texas Tech Red Raiders knocked off the number one seed Gonzaga Bulldogs 75-69 to advance to the first final four in their school's history, man. Texas Tech could play some defense, man. Like, yo, this Gonzaga team, not only did they pretty much lead the nation in scoring and field goal percentage. Now, granted, I know they don't play the greatest competition in the world, you know, in the West Coast Conference. But if you look at this team, man, Huchamara, I'm probably saying his name wrong. You know, he legit, he a lottery pick. You know, Brandon Clark leads the nation in blocks. You know, he a solid big man. Perkins is a point guard with a whole lot of experience, you know, playing in a national championship game a couple of years ago. And Mark Few is a very good coach. So, and for them to really completely take that team apart, their offensive team apart, man, is pretty impressive. You know, they did it to Buffalo, too, in the second round. You know, and Buffalo was one of the top offensive teams in the nation also. And last round, man, I mean, Michigan offensively just looked at putrid, you know, due to the Texas Tech defense. And they did a number on Gonzaga defensively, man, and especially in that second half. And offensively, they get just enough scoring. They don't score a whole lot, but they got Jarrett Culver, who pretty much is an NBA lottery pick, you know, the Big 12 player of the year. You know, they got Marietti, who is just solid. He could shoot. He could shoot that thing. You know what I'm saying? He doesn't do nothing spectacular, man, but you give him a little space, he could stroke the three and he gonna knock down his free throws. You know, he's just an overall solid point guard, you know, with him and Moody. And you got Owens down there kind of looking like a Chris Bosh out there blocking things, rebounding things, and just giving that team a whole lot of energy. And Chris Beard, man, you know, he's a solid head coach, man. You know, he's solid, you know. So, good job for Texas Tech, man, going on to the Final Four, man. And for Gonzaga, you know, it's a tough loss for them, man. You wonder when they're going to finally break through and win a national championship. This was one of Mark Few's best teams, man, if not the best team he had. You know, Huchamara, like I said, first team All-American, going to probably be a lottery pick. Brandon Clark was pretty good. Perkins was good. And number one seed, you know, the only team this year to beat Duke at full strength. And, you know, it's disappointing for them to fall short in the Elite Eight, man. You know, for them to get a second chance possibly at Duke, you know, if they knock off Michigan State. But shout out to Texas Tech, man, on heading to the Final Four for the first time in their school history, man. Good job for them. I know Pat Mahomes somewhere pretty excited, you know. But with that being said, man, that's all I got for y'all today. Appreciate y'all checking out the video. Go on, give me a subscribe, man. I'm going to have NCAA content, man, throughout the year. Y'all have a blessed one. Go Tigers.